I read the Bible. The Bible title is this. To the roof. I read. Okay. Yes, I read. Full. The house was full. Jesus was in the house. Teacher and Harry, everyone wanted to see him. This time, you found the Bible gem. Next page. Some men had a friend who could not walk. They believed that Jesus could heal him. So they laid his two house on the mat. This time, you found the Bible gem. Because the house was so full, they couldn't get in, so they carried their friend up the step to that flat roof and started reaching to the tent. house grew all amazed. Then they were their friend into the middle of the ground. Next page. Day 2, Jesus would have the friend in there. Jesus said to him, "Your sins are forgiven." The religious leader were very unhappy. Only God can forgive sin. They grumbled. When the Easter asked Jesus to forgive man's sin or make him work to show you that I have God's power to forgive sin, I will hand his leg. Education. Who was the down through the roof flat the building? Number 3. Next page. Pick up your mat and walk home, said Jesus to the man, and he did. The friend cheered, and so did everyone else. Now the house of Philip the priest. Next page. Jesus has the power to forgive sin. Truth. The truth. Wow. Through the roof. We have 4-4. Oops. Yes. Today we read the Bible with a fun and a fun. Yes, see you next time. Bye. See you next time.